So, in this video, we are going to start the derivation about the position-time relation, and this is also called the second equation of motion. It is almost like same diagram, same graph we have to use to do this. So, this is also the velocity-time graph. You can see here, velocity-time graph, velocity and time. Now, what you have to do, see, everything is same. QS is perpendicular on OS, and then QT is perpendicular on this X axis, on the time axis, and RP, this is the P point, this is the P point, RP, and RP is also perpendicular on, that is OP or OS. So to find out the distance, it is called the position time relations. So in this case, we can find out the distance traveled by the objects. So this is the graph, and if we can find out the area under this graph, this is this area. This area, if we can find out, so we can find out the distance traveled. So which area you have to find out? You have to find out O, P, Q, T. OPQTO, this entire area. Okay, so the distance travel S is equal to area under this. So area this one is OPQTO, so total area completed. So this area is also divided into two parts. One is triangle, one is this triangle, other one is this is the rectangle. So is equal to, you can write area of rectangle what rectangle O P R T O okay O P one this rectangle okay plus area of triangle of triangle you can draw like this triangle PQR okay this is PQR. So then it will get the distance or displacement in this case. So what is the area of the triangle? Length into breadth. That means OP into OT. Which one is OP? OP, see this is OP, OP is U, and OT is nothing but T, okay, OP into OT, this is a bracket, we put in the bracket, plus half, area of the triangle is half, base into height, what is base, PR is the base, see PR is the base, this triangle, this is the triangle, this is the triangle we are going to find out, PR, so PR into QR okay. So what is OP? OP is nothing but U. Okay, so write down OP is equal to U. U. What about OT? OT, OT is nothing but T. So U into T plus then half. What is PR? PR is equal to OT, you can say. PR is also, see, PR is also equal to OT, is equal to T. So this one is T into. Then what is QR? What is QR? This QR. This QR you have to find out. See, from the previous, already we know that QR is equal to, write it here, QR is equal to QR is equal to V minus U. V minus U. And V minus U is equal to, also we know that is equal to AT. AT. So we'll put this value here. So QR is equal to T into AT. So why QR is V minus U? So see QR. QR means what? QR is equal to total is V, and then if you minus this U, then you will get QR. Okay, already you know that from previous equation V is equal to U plus AT. So if you do V minus U, it will come V minus U is equal to AT. So now you multiply this one, you will get UT. Plus half a t square. So what are the equation you got? S is equal to UT plus half a t square. So this is the second equation of motion. Second equation of motion. So thank you very much. So previous class we learned one equation, that is V minus V is equal to U plus AT. And now we learn this one, that AS is equal to UT plus half AT square. So next class we learn another equation. So thank you very much.